Just wanted to make this video. This is a King Charles I silver shilling that my metal detecting buddy Captain Aaron found on our permission. But the ironic part, you can see the way it's bent. It's been made into a what's called a love token. But this dates between 1636 and I believe like 1639.